having enough drama in my life to be inspired by it. Then I realized something. I don't like drama. Like, I'm the type of person that if you seriously don't like me, I would disappear from your life. Meaning, every social media platform, you've never met me. You don't even need my number. Hell, if I could take myself out of the yellow pages, I would. Bitch, I don't care. You don't like me. I never had a problem. Shit. Yesterday, I was at work. And this married couple completely looked happy to marry for years type married couple. Her husband kept staring at me. And like, I was like, the fuck you mean? Like, you're married. Your wife is sitting right next to you. Why are you having a full course meal and still looking at dessert? I mean, shit, I may look good, but shit, she held you down for how long? I might not
This is
the
legit
same.
What I think about when it means that you're a hothead, that your hair or your head is always on fire. Well, now I'm hotheaded. Kinda, right?